from other parts of the city.
Do you need something?
Craig, you there?
Hey, what's up, Spike?
Just FYI, if you need me, I'll be at the ferry station helping Morgan prep the barge.
Thank you.
Hang on, take it easy, take it easy. I won't hurt you. You're Jamil, right?
Yes.
Okay, I'm looking for your mom. Can you tell me where she is?
Yasmina was bitten by one of those creatures. So mom took her to a man that found a medicine that fell from the sky. She said his name was Salim.
Do you know where Salim lives?
In the tool shop.
All right, now listen to me, Jamil. I'm going to go get your mom and come back for you. So you wait right here, okay?
Okay, just come back soon.
All right, we will. Don't worry.
Thank you.
Salim! Salim, we need to talk!
Go away! I'm armed, so you better get the hell out of here.
You have to let Ida go!
You mean that stupid woman? She's dead. She was infected, so I had to kill her.
Now, her daughter says you have antizin.
I don't know anything about this. It has nothing to do with me.
Salim, I'm not leaving without her.
Oh, yeah? So you want to have a party? How about I invite some more guests?
You hear me?
has he done to you? Take it easy, take it easy. You're free.
Yes, Mina. My daughter. She went...
She's safe. She's back at the village. Your son's still hiding at the house where you left him.
What am I going to do? We can't stay in the village. Harran will throw us out again.
You're going to take your kids and go to the tower. I want you to find a doctor there named Lena. Tell her that Crane says to take care of you, and that he'll make sure there's enough antizin for you and your daughter.
You are Crane?
Yeah, I'm Crane. Now go back to Jamil. He's waiting for you. Yasmina's with your sister.
Thank you for being kind to me. I didn't think there was any kindness left.
What the? Hey, it's Crane, right? You want some valuable info?
What are you talking about?
Listen, I'm a civil engineer. I was working out of a firm in Old Town. Sector Zero, I guess people are calling it now. You know what we spent a lot of time on? The sewers.
Well, that sounds thrilling.
Hey now, there's no need to be sarcastic. Orion's sewer system is a thing of beauty. If you've got the right eye for it, anyway. You know who should have the right eye for it? You.
If you got a point, now would be a good time to get to it.
Patient, huh? Can't wait to get out there and kill some zombies, huh? They go everywhere under the city. You name a location, we've got a sewer line running about 5 or 10 meters below the surface. See, we were able to tie them into a bunch of existing caverns. At least not one, am I right? They spread out under Harran in every direction. Most of them are much larger than standard sewer lines, too. Makes navigating around them a snap.
They sound like a great place for zombies to congregate, too.
Well, the system's perfect, is it?
watch every corner. Everything's going on the truck. I don't want another Osman here. We clear? We're going home on foot. Oh, fuck! We've got a runner here! Get him!
Don't be like that! Come on down! Let's do this! I'm not done with you!
Shops in Harran. Mine is by far the least shitty.
Attention! Attention! Since you cannot hear dog whistles, we are forced to communicate with you directly. You are ordered to come immediately.
This is Crane. Is that you, Tolga?
He wants to talk to us.
Well, I don't want to talk to him. I repeat, you are ordered to come immediately. That is all.
Shut off the radio!
Right!
Let's do this. it comes. We must avoid technical terms. Keep the concept simple.
I just want to talk.
Try listening. The first bullet goes over your head. The next one goes through it.
Stop it, Edward. You don't want to scare off someone who might be willing to help us.
We don't know this arsehole from a plate of falafel.
Don't argue with me. Let him in.
Seems Errol wants to talk to you.
There won't be any trouble.
Do I look worried?
Scared to death.
He's perceptive. Come in, come in. I'm Errol.
Kyle Crane.
This is my niece, Salier, and her son, Harran. Do forgive Edward, but he's completely right to be worried. We're being pursued by some very ruthless men.
There's something oddly familiar about you.
There should be. The campaign spent a lot of money putting my face all over town.
Of course, you're Errol Asani, governor of the province.
Governor of nothing, but Rise has decided that any political figure is a threat to him. So he's ordered my execution. They nearly killed me once already. That's how I lost my leg. And it seems they haven't given up. A squad of his thugs has tracked me to my last safe house in the slabs. Edward was just there. He says they're searching the area. It's only a matter of time before they show up here.
Now, sounds like you got quite a problem.
I would pay you very well to resolve it.
You know, people say that a lot to me.
Trust me. What I can offer you can't be found anywhere else, at any price.
And I'll think about it. Hey boys, what are we into this time?
Do you understand what a battery is?
Tolga, you're overwhelming him. Inside the engine compartment of a bus is a heavy rectangle.
I know what a battery is.
Okay, we need bus batteries with marine-grade plates and rated at 1300 CCA or better.
CCA means cold cranking amps.
Obviously.
That's a pretty big battery.
Yes, easily 50 to 55 kilograms each.
That's equal to several large rocks. He's American. The metric system makes him angry.
We will need three of them.
Oh, you can use your brute strength. We know you primitives are keen to show how strong you are, to demonstrate physical prowess.
You think it will attract females?
Ugly and stupid. What else does he have?
Oh, how does he live like that?
Who knows? You have your instructions. Go do your interpretation of them.
Thank you.
Ash, you don't eat people, do you? Hey, thanks for helping me out. Not many people would have.
Ugh.